friends, hello viewers, welcome to Science Daily, the learning channel. In this video, we are going to see why do the ceiling fan or the car wheels appear to rotate in opposite direction when viewed through camera. Here we have captured and posted a video of rotating fan. Watch this clip sharply for 3 to 5 seconds. Could you be able to find the exact direction of rotation of the fan just by seeing this video clip? Sometimes yes, you can, but sometimes it appears to rotate in both the directions. It is quite confusing, right? Let us check this now with a practical example. Take your mobile phone now and open the video recorder. Switch on the ceiling fan at your room and operate it at the slowest mode. Now look at the rotation of the fan through your video recorder in the mobile. At slower speeds, you can see the actual direction of rotation of the fan in your mobile. But now switch the fan to higher speed and look into your phone, you can see that the fan appeared to rotate in opposite direction when viewed through your video recorder, and sometimes it appeared to rotate at both the directions. Do you know why it happens? Stay on this video to understand the interesting reason behind why it appears like that. So before going into that, we should quickly understand one important thing here. It is frames per second. All the video recordings we are seeing are actually not the videos, they are just the series of images and the photographs taken and run continuously. By doing so, it appears to be a video for us. But in actual, they are just a series of photos run one after another faster. So these video scenes captured and saved as individual images are called frames, and the rate at which the images are run is called frames per second. Let us understand this with an example. I have taken images of my fingers in different position and saved it in my laptop. There are totally 5 images, each captured with different finger positions. Now I am going to click next or run all these images one after another faster. You can see it appears to be a video or an animation, but in actual these are the 5 different pictures. In this case, you can realize the transition of the image. The video is not smooth in this case. The flow of the video is not smooth in this case because it is run at 5 frames per second. Most of the videos and the movies are screened at 24 frames per second. This is the standard frame rate. When 24 images are run sequentially, it appears to be a video. Of course, there are high speed and ultra slow motion camera with more than hundreds of frames per second, but 24 is the normal and standard one. Having said this, we move on to the most interesting part of the video. Don't miss out this part. Why the rotating objects appear in the opposite direction when captured through a video camera. Let us see this with an animation. Assume this is a wheel or a rotating fan blade. Now it is rotating slowly in the clockwise direction. If you capture this with a video camera, it will record it as pictures. It will capture 24 images of this rotation in a second. That is, one image in every 41 milliseconds it will take. The first picture is now taken at this position. After 41 milliseconds, the second picture will be taken by the camera. By that time, the wheel would have rotated slightly towards the right. And after again another 41 milliseconds, the third picture will be captured. Now the wheel would have rotated further towards the right. Similarly, it will capture images every 41 milliseconds and it will be framed like this. You can see that in every next frame, the image is slightly rotated towards the right, some 20 to 15 degrees, but not more than 180 degree rotation in this case. So if you view this video recording by running all the frames at 24 frames per second, it will actually look like this. The recorded direction of rotation will be same as the actual direction of rotation. Now we go to the next case. The same wheel is rotating faster now. Similarly, it will be recorded as a picture of 24 frames per second. The first picture is taken at this position, and after 41 milliseconds, the camera will be ready to take the second picture now, but by this time, because the wheel is rotating faster, it would have rotated more than 180 degrees, somewhere near 330 to 340 degrees, just behind its full rotation. So now when the second image is captured, it will look like it has turned slightly left, that is anti-clockwise, but in actual it has rotated clockwise. Again, after another 41 milliseconds, the third picture will be captured. Now, the wheel would have rotated another 330 to 340 degrees, just short of its original position. And the image will be captured like this. Similarly, it will capture images every 41 milliseconds and it will be framed like this. You can see that in every next frame, the image is slightly tilted towards the left, but in actual, it has rotated towards the right. So, if you run these frames, it appears to rotate in opposite direction. And this is why when the speedy wheel or rotating fan is recorded as a video or when it is viewed through a camera, it appears to rotate in opposite direction. If you have liked this video, hit the like button and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching.